Here, that enough?
Oh, hefty sack, like a bull's. When do we sail?
Not sure you're ready. You can barely stand.
Know this, stranger. Captain Wolverston never sails sober. The sea goes one way, Wolverston the other. Makes the rock unbearable. So, ready to set sail?
Let's go.
First, we must drink to the wind, to good fortune, and to the strength of my Atropos. Anchors away!
Back off, or I'll kill you.
I'm not afeard of dying.
See, I've landed on Ord Skellig.
How you figure that?
You're wearing Clan on Crate colors. Ord Skellig's their island.
On the Atropos, were you?
Yeah, thought the captain had a deal with you.
With us? Meaning who, exactly? Might have arranged something with Lugos, but crack? Nay. Clearly should have, though. Outlander ships aren't welcome in these waters. What about you? What do you seek in Skellige, eh?
Agreed to meet a sorceress here. Yennefer of Vengerberg. She's supposed to be on Ord Skellig.
There's a witch at Kaer Trolde. Croc's guest. Could be the one you're meeting.
That scorn I hear in your voice.
You've good ears. Folks say this witch got Croc wrapped around her finger. Orders everyone about. Word is she's vicious at it. But a hag's a hag.
Seen her? Know what the sorceress looks like?
Aye. Wears black and white. If not for her tits, you'd think she was a beached orca. Fact is, even those who see her for a wench would gladly push her out to sea, tits and all.
Yennefer's not all bad once you get to know her.
Take your word for it. Know the way to Kaer Trolde?
Expect I'll find it.
Head north. Then turn west towards the bay before you come to the bridge. You'll find the Jarl port site today. Your sorceress ought to be there too.
Thanks. So long.
Come on. Faster.
Siren Den. Gotta ruin it for them.